We are all grateful for the new regulation that will meet the critical health care needs of so many women.
Tell them, Sandra.
Listen up, peeps, you better check the deal. We got another mandate, we're gonna straight reveal. And if you don't listen up, we be walking out. Yeah, you know cop drops, what we talking about? Take a look at this graph, you gon' holler with fear. Cough drops costing me $3,000 a year. I'm taking balls, Ludens, to keep me alive. It's like a dog fighting ring, I need Vicks to survive. It's preventative medicine, suppressing my cough word. I need a vote from each of you. Ooh, that's kinda awkward. Cough drops are so tasty, how is it allowed? Oh yeah, this guy knows what I'm talking about. Cherry, honey, lemon, or the mentholyptus. Directly to my house, where I suggest you ship this. They come in all colors and flavors galore. Even sheepskin. Oh, wait, I think this one's yours.
I appreciate the testimony, very profound. We need to verify this policy is morally sound. And there's one reasonable way to see if it should be allowed, and it's to probe you internally. Somebody get me a towel.
My apologies for the gentleman across the aisle. He doesn't understand mandates, he hadn't been here a while. I see no reason we shouldn't pass your request. Let me just double check.
Yup, it passes off. This is not about men's health. This is not a prescription.
Mandate men's health 12-month subscription.
Your party has no respect for individual rights. Now come on up here, I'd like to check your insides.
Well, I guess it's safe to say this is kind of devolved. Maybe not the best idea to have these people involved. So I think I'm gonna bounce, put this one on the shelf, hit up the drugstore, get some cough drops myself.
How is he gonna get access to cough drops if we don't make somebody buy them for him? Look, I'm